With a hockey history that goes back into the 19th century, we are in Canada's westernmost NHL city. This is Vancouver, where tonight we are very close to the opening faceoff for the Canucks. Direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. Markstrom's in the goal crease tonight. He is always acrobatic. We can expect more of that tonight for the Canucks. He's the choice in goal tonight. He's worn the same number on his back since his days as a young goalie in minor hockey. He wears it again tonight for the Ducks.
Yeah.
We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.